Have you ever made something that was a result of a hyper focus and you're like, how the f*** did I make that? I don't know how I did it, but it looks really cool.